Hi everyone, Marcus here from Eurosport.co.uk. I'm with the man, the legend that is Ronnie O'Sullivan, who is going to attempt a 147 live on our Facebook page. Ronnie, how are you feeling?
Yeah, feeling alright.
Yeah? Happy with the lineup of the balls?
They're pretty open, so I mean, if you can't make a 147, then you should give up.
Happy days. Well, I'll step away to let you go and ask you a question here and there.
Go ahead.
Just went out of position there, was it?
Well, sometimes, like, you know, they're so spread that I'm not used to them being that open, you know, so sometimes I think you're better off just sort of tighten them up a little bit and then I'll have another go.
Cool.
Second attempt. We'll get paid for making them up.
Dreams that we are.
Any prize money?
Negotiation.
Get to pay some bills.
So was that because you were going for position on a red there, or?
Yeah, well, I don't know. It was I'm not making it too easy for this club, so I'm not as responsive as the others, but it's, you know, still not.
It's on Facebook Live.
Wow.
Okay, we'll try and do a deal.
I'm not sure it counts, but we'll have another go. Let's see who we are. Attempt number three.
Not going to get that job as a referee.
Just by thinking I've got three, I've got to get on the red in the middle, so.
Looking good?
Well, I'll make that. This one comes up, it should be alright.
Oh. How are we looking?
Yeah, it's alright. Need to move one of these reds soon, but.
How many shots are you thinking ahead?
I'm not really thinking anything ahead, I'm just sort of shooting and getting on the black. Not the best shot to get on the black. Now I'm thinking where I want my white. All that thinking of all them shots ahead, it's not that easy to. You know? I'm just confident that I'm going to be able to get near the black.
Stop.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, I'm not thinking, oh, this, that. There's no pattern to it, no. You just have to rely on your ability to get the white from A to B.
Cool.
So, yeah, I never really look ahead. Thinking, well, I must take all blacks. You know, your mind's set to.
How many blacks in do you think is going to be a 147 or the potential?
Well, sometimes after the first black.
Yeah?
It depends what mood you're in. It depends what the highest break prize is as well. There's a good high break prize, you know, there's obviously a little bit of risk involved.
Yeah.
And you have to weigh it up. It's like anything, you know?
Yeah. I suppose that matches poison as well, does that?
Nah, sometimes it's more fun, the more pressure. Right. That way, the more the pressure, the more fun it is. This is huge pressure. I've never felt pressure like this before. You know, but it's good fun.
Absolutely flying.
You're not going to get 147 today. You're going to get 145.
Is that because of the prize money?
It's because you've been so nasty to me today. In fact, I'll let you pop the black if you get that far.
Oi.
See how you handle it.
That is super.
Ooh. Not looking good. Not looking good.
Oh, I've got you.
I've got a really good juicy shot here.
What do you want me to do? I deserve more.
Oh, 146. 146
it is.
Oh, I missed that as well.
No. Oh.
That's
really?
Amazing, though.
Deserve better. Absolutely tremendous. One hit out of stop draw. So, talk us through in terms of how.